Where have you seen this Deluminator given to Ron before? Well, it was actually in the very first scene of the very first film. Dumbledore used the magical object to turn out the lights on Privet Drive, so he, Professor McGonagall, and Hagrid wouldn't be detected leaving baby Harry on the Dursleys' doorstep. Now Dumbledore's left the Deluminator to Ron, for reasons that aren't yet clear.